SM Entertainment has yet to release a statement about Jonghyun's sudden death.
His family and members have also not posted any messages or announcements. A million words,
but how to express. According to Yonhap News, around 6 p.m. on December 18, Jonghyun's older sister found Jonghyun unconscious at his home in Gangnam, Seoul.
He was immediately rushed to the hospital, however, ultimately passed away.
Police suspect suicide as his sister has made reports around 4:42 p.m., stating, "I think Jonghyun is about to commit suicide."